Myself BL Deepan, Senior Lecturer, Electronics, Government Polytechnic College, Jodhpur. Second year Electronics branch ke subject Electronic Devices and Circuits, jiska code ELF204 hai. Is subject ki unit Rectifier and Power Supplies ke antargat aaj Full Wave Rectifier ka analysis karenge. एनालिसिस ऑफ फुल वेव रेक्टिफायर. यहां पर फुल वेव रेक्टिफाइड आउटपुट वोल्टेज वेवफॉर्म शो कर रखी है. ये वी जीरो है, ये इसकी पीक वैल्यू है वीएम, और ये जो डैश लाइन है ये शो कर रही है वीडीसी इक्वल टू 2 वीएम बाई पाई. इस वीडीसी इक्वल टू 2 वीएम बाई पाई को अभी यहां नीचे डिराइव करेंगे. ये वोल्टेज आउटपुट वोल्टेज की वेवफॉर्म शो कर रखी है. सिमिलरली लोड करंट IL की वेवफॉर्म भी सेम इसी प्रकार की होगी, एक्सेप्ट उसका एम्पलीट्यूड अलग होगा. V0 इक्वल टू Vm साइन ओमेगा टी 0 से पाई के बीच में, व्हेन ओमेगा टी लाइज बिटवीन 0 एंड पाई. V0 इज इक्वल टू माइनस Vm साइन ओमेगा टी व्हेन ओमेगा टी लाइज इन बिटवीन पाई टू 2 पाई. VDC और एवरेज वैल्यू ऑफ द आउटपुट वोल्टेज इज इक्वल टू 1.2 पाई इंटीग्रेशन 0 टू 2 पाई V0 डी ओमेगा टी. इट इज फर्दर इक्वल टू 1.2 पाई ब्रैकेट इंटीग्रेशन 0 टू पाई Vm साइन ओमेगा टी डी ओमेगा टी प्लस इंटीग्रेशन पाई टू 2 पाई माइनस Vm साइन ओमेगा टी डी ओमेगा टी. It is equal to 1.2 pi Vm integration of sine omega t is equal to minus cos omega t. Therefore, in bracket it is minus cos omega t and limits ranging from 0 to pi. Minus Vm, again bracket minus cos omega t, limit pi to 2 pi. So it is equal to Vm by 2 pi. Putting the limit 0 to pi, we will get minus cos pi plus cos 0. In this, putting the limit from pi to 2 pi, we will get plus cos 2 pi minus cos pi. Further, isko simplify karne par, it is equal to Vm by 2 pi multiplied by 4. So, finally, it is equal to 2 Vm by pi. Therefore, VDC equal to 2 Vm by pi. In case of standard type full wave rectifier, Vm is equal to peak value of the half of the secondary voltage. In case of bridge wave rectifier, Vm is equal to peak value of the secondary voltage. If RD is much much less than RL, VDC equal to 2 Vm by pi RL plus RD multiplied by RL. If RD is comparable to RL. Similarly, IDC equal to I average is equal to 2 Im by pi is equal to 2 Vm upon pi RD plus RL, which is almost equal to 2 Vm by pi RL if RD is much much less than RL. In case of bridge wave rectifier, IDC is equal to I average is equal to 2 Im by pi, which is equal to 2 Vm upon pi RL plus 2 RD, because two diodes are conducting simultaneously. Therefore, here it is 2 RD. IDC is almost equal to 2 Vm by pi RL if we assume that 2 RD is much much less than RL. VDC equal to 2 Vm by pi RL plus 2 RD RL, and this is equal to 2 Vm by pi. RMS value of the current and voltage. RMS value of the current is, in case of full wave rectifier, is given by integration 1 upon pi 0 to pi IL square d omega t, or we can write integration 1 upon 2 pi square root 1 upon 2 pi integration 0 to 2 pi IL square d omega t. This is equal to square root 1 upon pi integration 0 to pi Im square sin square omega t d omega t. This can be further written as square root Im square by pi integration 0 to pi sin square omega t can be written as 1 minus cos 2 omega t upon 2 d omega t. Further, it is equal to square root im square by pi omega t upon 2 minus sin 2 omega t upon 4. Putting the value limit from 0 to pi, this is equal to im square root im square by pi bracket pi by 2 minus 0. Therefore, finally, it is equal to im by root 2. Therefore, RMS value of current in a full wave rectifier is equal to im by root 2. Similarly, VRMS is equal to Vm by root 2. Ripple factor. Ripple factor R is equal to I RMS dash upon IDC, which is equal to square root I RMS square minus IDC square upon IDC. R is equal to square root I RMS upon IDC whole square minus 1. Putting the value of I RMS equal to Im by root 2 and IDC equal to 2 Im by pi, we will get its value is equal to square root pi square by 8 minus 1, which is equal to square root 1.232 minus 1. And finally, it is equal to square root 0.232. Finding the value of 0.232 square root, we will get R equal to 0.4816. So therefore, in case of full wave rectifier, ripple factor value is equal to 0.4816. Rectification efficiency neta is equal to PDC upon PAC, which is equal to ID square upon RL upon I RMS square RD plus RL. Putting the value of IDC and IRMS, we will get this expression. Finally, neta is equal to 4 Im square upon pi square into 2 by Im square into RL upon RD plus RL is equal to 8 by pi square RL upon RD plus RL in percentage. Therefore, neta is equal to 81.2 RL upon RD plus RL, which is equal to 81.2 upon into 1 upon 1 plus RD upon RL in percentage. Maximum value of the neta will be equal to 81.2%. So this is all about analysis of the full wave rectifier. Thank you.